Hey guys, so this just happened to me. Pause it here, link will be in the description. Anyone on my friends list, I apologize on Steam friends list, that is, because it went to you. This is for anyone else that is not online right now on Steam. When you see this message pop up, do not click on it, it will go to everyone. I ran both Virusscan and Malwarebytes, and nothing happened to come up. But as you can see right now, that number up there is on 4. It was up to like 11 two times now. So I'm trying to sort this out and kind of smooth it over for everyone on my friends list. Yes, so just a warning. Again, here it is. This is exactly what happened to me. So yeah, don't click on it, don't download it, just close out the message and you should be okay. Sorry guys.